jeg har ikke så meget ting, men her ligger jeg sådan mine ting og mine tegninger.
Last year, Hadia and her children lost their temporary protection status after living in Denmark for close to a decade.
أنا صار لي سنة هلأ ساكنة بأنستروب. يعني مثل ما محبوسة بسوريا ومحبوسة هون.
Hadia refused to leave, and now she cannot be forcibly deported because of the Geneva Convention.
Denmark and other Western governments don't recognize the government of Bashar al-Assad, which means that you can actually not make an agreement with that regime about sending Syrians back.
Right, and until that happens, then they can't send anybody back. They're going to send them to these centers.
Yes.
That sounds like they could be there forever.
I mean, they could be there for a very, very long time, I would assess.